Hi everyone, this is Jiong. In this work, we engineered an efficient PB-XOR solver. It's a joint work with Kuldeep and Meel. We are from National University of Singapore. In the talk, we are going to present an efficient SAT solver capable of handling PB and XOR constraints. Built on PB-XOR solver, we present an efficient PB model counter, which is a new state of the art to verify bandrest neural network. As shown in the framework, a PB-XOR solver is composed of two components. We use a PB solver to handle PB constraints. We are using Gaussian jet emulation of GGE in short to handle the XOR constraints. In the paper, we discussed a few approaches to efficiently coordinate the PB solver and GGE component. Built on top of PB-XOR solver, we implemented an approximate model counter over PB constraints, that is, approx-MCPP. We use approx-MCPP as a proxy to evaluate the underlying PB-XOR solver. As shown in the table, approx-MCPP can solve more than 900 benchmarks, which increases the prior state of art by solving 110 more benchmarks. The characters plot also shows approx-MCPP achieved the best performance. Furthermore, the fact that approx-MCPP outperforms approx-MC reveals that the underlying PB-XOR solver outperforms underlying CNF-XOR solver. The code has been published online. You can scan the QR code on the left to access the source code. If you are interested, please attend our presentation and find more details in the paper. Thank you.